I'm Donna Rucco and you're on the list. The term secret shopper has taken on a whole new meaning for some lucky folks in Harford County. Nikki Mayo checks out the foodie philanthropist everyone's tweeting about around Baltimore.
At number one, it felt like Oprah stopped by the Wise Market in Havana Grace. A mystery man offered to pay for shoppers' groceries.
He sat on a bench down there, and between two cashiers, he just randomly got up and would pick somebody and pay for their groceries.
And get this, some people who were chosen elected to pass on.
There are some people that turn around and told him, we'll wait till the next one, they might need it more than I do.
In the end, he gave out roughly $1,000 in groceries.
I like to know who he is, just to thank him again, because he really made a lot of people very, very happy.
Fingers crossed, maybe the grocery store's secret shopper will stop by a car dealership next. At number two,
this bowling alley has my favorite restaurant in Pawnee.
Ron Swanson may be onto something, but maybe he's got to take a trip to Mustang Alley's Bar Bowling Bistro in Little Italy.
We tried to give it the upscale version of the bowling alley and upscale menu.
And Mustang Alley's pickled onion rings also got the attention of US Foods. The savory treats were a finalist for the brand's next top product.
It feels good that you would take something simple and put it on the map.
You're going to score a lot of strikes with these rings.
I've heard it's lucky. You eat the entire order, you're going to bowl a perfect game.
Or maybe not.
At number three, because I'm happy. Clap along. Looks like Maryland is one of the happiest states in the U.S., according to Gallup Healthways Wellbeing Index. But somehow we dropped from 11th in 2012 to 18th last year. Maybe it was the Baltimore Grand Prix hitting the wall. Could it be the burger cookie shortage? Or possibly the Ravens and Orioles both missing the playoffs? Now you're caught up and clued in to what's happening around Baltimore. I'm Nikki Mayo.